So I lead her over to the good table, smiling.
The writing on this show was superb.
It was a dream to do this kind of dialogue.
I mean, take me back to the first moment when you read the first script.
Well, it was pilot season, and
you had to have known it was something special.
I did. I a lot of pilots were coming by, and it was the Sopranos, I believe, was the big hit show. So I was getting scripts for sitcoms about Italian families.
Got you.
And I started reading the script, and it was so funny. I mean, really funny. And I kept looking at the thickness of it, thinking, it can't be a sitcom because it's way past a half hour on this. So anyway, then of course I realized it was an hour long show, but just so brilliantly written. And I worked hard on that audition, and I went in, and apparently I got it. It took me a long time to find out I'd gotten it.
Really? Why so long?
Apparently they were really trying to finalize their leads, which is always a good idea if you're going to do a TV show.
Because the chemistry between those three leads has to be perfect to work.
Yeah, yes. Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. And then in talking to Amy, I said, I'm always curious to know who I was up against, or who was up against me.
Did she tell you?
She said, they floated so many names past me. And every time they come up with another name, I'd say, I have my Emily. I have my Emily. I have my, so she never told me that. Of course, I'm sitting there in New Jersey going, I don't know.